I'm now frightened by the lightning in my legs.